Everyone here knows how Mike is just caring, and he's generous, and he's kind-hearted. He's one of the best people any of us will ever know. He's the godfather to my son for a reason, and he's family to me. I'm not wasting your time, I'm not playing no
games. I see ya. Danielle and I have a pretty typical relationship for sisters. We're very close. And what I've come to realize about Danielle is that she never settles, and when she knows what she wants, she goes for it. And with all the adventures that she's had in life, I've never seen anything make her as happy as Mike. Maybe we're perfect strangers. Maybe it's not forever.
Maybe the life changes. Maybe we'll stay together. Michael and Danielle, marriage is the promise between two people who love each other. The ring, an unbroken, never-ending circle, is a symbol of committed, unending love. Danielle and Michael, on behalf of all those present, it is now my honor to declare you husband and wife. You may seal your vows with a kiss.
Feeling this way, there's so much we can't explain.
Danielle, I've never met someone who compliments Mike the way you do. You're loving, you're kind, you're always there to help. You've got such a great sense of humor. You bring out all the best qualities of Mike and everyone around you. We don't really need to know. 'Cause you're here with me now, I don't want you to go. Maybe we're perfect strangers. Maybe it's not forever. Maybe the level changes. Maybe we'll stay together.
Mike proposed to Danielle right outside here on the boardwalk, and I think it's only fitting that this is where we are. So now I'll take this time to formally welcome you to our family, although you're already a part of it. And let's just raise our glasses and cheers to crazy Uncle Mike, my beautiful sister. Welcome to our family.
Cheers.